welcome back to my channel. Today I will be painting on a 20 by 25 centimeter canvas. I've already pre-painted my edges because I will be doing a dip. I have never done one of these before, and especially not on chunky bubble wrap. So I can't wait to see what sort of effects we'll get from this. I will be using all pre-mixed paints today. Pre-mixed and ready to pour by Araldo. I'll be using Cool Blue, Brunera Blue, Glacier Grey, and some Rose. I'm intrigued to see what we'll end up with, and to see the result dry effect, because so far I haven't been happy with these, mixing them with any of my other paints. I seem to get cracking sort of effects through everything. So today I'm just going to use them straight, and we'll see how we go.